Welcome guys to another video for Italian for Americans. Today we're gonna see 7 basic Italian linking words to boost your phrases. In Italian, as in other languages, it's very important for you to have many linking words so that you can speak better and have more fluency when you speak. And that's why today we're gonna see together 7 most used Italian linking words so that you're gonna be able to connect sentences in an easy way and you're gonna expand your vocabulary this way, okay? So if you see me reading sentences, it's because we prepared a script so that we can give you the most valuable sentences without wasting time. So don't worry if I look here, it's because I'm reading the sentence for you. So number one linking word is e, which means and. To say and in Italian, you have to say e. Let's look at some examples together. Mi piace ballare e cantare con i miei amici. Mi piace ballare e cantare con i miei amici. Sara e Mattia si sono sposati ieri. Sara e Mattia si sono sposati ieri. As you see, I'm not gonna repeat it in English because you can read it here below. So just follow the English to understand the meaning in Italian, okay? Number two is o, or. To say or in Italian, you have to say o. Tornerò fra 2 o 3 minuti. Tornerò fra 2 o 3 minuti. Ma, but. To say but in Italian, you have to say ma. Mi piacerebbe andare alla festa, ma sono molto stanco. Mi piacerebbe andare alla festa, ma sono molto stanco. Vorrei chiamarla, ma non ho il suo numero di telefono. Vorrei chiamarla, ma non ho il suo numero di telefono. Be careful because you can't always translate but with ma, because in sentences like he ate all the cookies but one, but becomes tranne, eccetto, and it will become like ho mangiato tutti i biscotti tranne uno, o ho mangiato tutti i biscotti eccetto uno. Number four, it's perché, because, why. Mi piaci perché sei intelligente. Mi piaci perché sei intelligente. Ho bisogno di un ombrello perché sta piovendo. Ho bisogno di un ombrello perché sta piovendo. Perché sei qui? Perché sei qui? Number five is prima, which means before. Sei mai stato qui prima? Sei mai stato qui prima? Ho finito l'esame prima di tutti. Ho finito l'esame prima di tutti. Dopo, after, ho l'allenamento di calcio dopo la scuola. Ho l'allenamento di calcio dopo la scuola. Andiamo al cinema dopo la cena. Andiamo al cinema dopo la cena. Seven is se, if. Se sei affamata, andiamo a mangiare. Se sei affamata, andiamo a mangiare. Possiamo stare a casa se sei stanco. Possiamo stare a casa se sei stanco. Okay guys, so don't worry if you think it's too hard right now, like to understand the sentences and you see me go fast or too fast for you. What you have to do to really learn Italian the natural way, so that your brain will automatically speak properly when you will want to speak Italian in the future, you just have to listen to these videos multiple times, follow with the English at the beginning so you understand the meaning. Once the meaning is in your head because you followed enough times with the English, just listen to these videos multiple times in a passive way, like in the car, while you cook, whenever your brain is free, okay? With time, you will develop your basic vocabulary and then you can keep going learning Italian this way. Moving to interesting content. We have really a lot of people now in our main program, which is Complete Italian Mastery for Americans. And there you will find many different topics, all materials built this way, which is with Italian, with English, with the audios to listen to multiple times at different speeds. And that's all there, okay, in this program. But you can find a gift, which is part of the first phase of this program, in the description for free, so you can download your tiny dialogue to start having a taste of it. But the key is to understand that to learn Italian from now on, you will need comprehensible Italian input that gets more interesting with time, thanks to the vocabulary that you are building, learning right now, okay? I wish you the best, I'll see you next week, and thank you for watching. And of course, don't forget to subscribe if you're new to the channel, it's free, and leave a like if you enjoyed the video, and a comment if you want to say something.